first time that I decided to do music professionally as in a career, I was about 19 years old. 19 was like my first love, first heartbreak, first everything. So it was the first song that I really wrote and recorded. So I was 19 years old, it kind of like started my journey. When I make music, I pull creatively from a lot of different places. I mean, from good times, bad times, past memories, stories that I hear with friends. A lot of my stories and my lyrics that I use in my personal music is from my personal life and things that I've actually gone through, from heartbreaks to betrayal, to crazy nights, to jack nights, to, you know, whatever it might have been, I pull inspiration from real life. Permission came about through Mark Pitts. Mark Pitts hit me up one day and he's like, I got this song and this track that I think that you need to do. And I was like, okay, let me hear the track. So he sent it to me and it was just like a little skeleton of idea. Verse Simmons had like done some melodies and some ideas, you know, put it down. And they sent it to me and I was like, all right, this is cool. And I got into the studio with Verse and Sounds and just recut it, you know. I even got into a studio a couple of times before and just felt it out with my boy Rocky, you know, just like homies trying to fill out the vibe, like where should I take this? So it was just about finesse. We wanted to not be so aggressive with women, let a woman know like, yo, we want to ask for your permission, because the greatest thing is time. And to ask someone for their permission is respect, you know. It's like for a woman, you want them to feel respected, and we have to start respecting women. So I felt like, okay, let's do something different. I could easily do a sex record. I could easily do a record talking about a fat ass or whatever, you know, but it's like, how can we change the tone of how we speak to women and do something that makes a woman feel appreciated? So permission came about.